crews are out plowing the snow away, and they also put some salt down as our temperatures should be warming into the teens and low 20s. Let's start you off with the Doppler 12 radar network. Not a lot of snow left to go. This should be wrapping up by 8 a.m. this morning. You'll have plenty of time to go outside and shovel clear your walk off before the winds pick up this afternoon. Still a band of some moderate snow on the North Shore this morning. You get around Shorewood, Whitefish Bay, closer to Capitol Drive, and even into the Bayside, Mequon, Fox Point areas. Those locations still seeing steady snow. That steady band of snow should push on within the next 20 minutes or so. Lots of snow here in Milwaukee. This is looking at Wells Street near downtown, about 17th Street, and there's been measured 3 inches of snow in that area on the Marquette campus. 6 degrees right now in Milwaukee. Winds are calm. That's great news. I mentioned winds will stay on the light side. We won't see the snow blow around this morning. 2 to 4 inches in a general band, a little less in parts of Fond du Lac and Sheboygan counties. And your day planner forecast for today. Get outside after our news is done, shovel the snow away, and then this afternoon, winds pick up 10 to 20 miles per hour. We will see blowing and drifting snow before the bitter cold hits